That ball is hit in the air to deep left field. Hayes going back at the wall. It's gone. It's a grand slam. Mitch Garver breaks it open for the Rangers, who have 9 runs over the first 3 innings.